The AP Spanish culture and language class is it's a college preparatory class. The kids at this point have taken either 3 or 4 years of Spanish, and they come into this class and we begin to pull this all together.
The whole year you basically just prepare. You do this by doing listenings. For example, we do podcasts, weekly podcasts, where you kind of expand on your knowledge about the culture of Latin America.
So the class is taught majority in Spanish. We have discussions about very high-level topics in Spanish. We discuss global themes and things that pertain to your community and to the community of Spanish-speaking places that we study.
To keep your grades up, you have to do your work. If you go in there and you're just sitting there doing nothing, you're not gonna earn anything out of it. Put in a lot of work, you're definitely going to be proud of yourself. She makes the environment really welcoming, and I've noticed that some native speakers, they come in there and they're really happy to be able to express themselves in a natural way in their natural language.
As far as the challenges of the class, it is a challenging class. It's an AP preparatory class. I don't think the work is overwhelming, but it is steady. And of course, it's building on what you've done for the past 3 or 4 years.
It's all up to you to like have an agenda and prepare yourself.
This class in and of itself lends itself to an engaging atmosphere because the kids get to talk, they get to express their opinions, they have to express their opinions in Spanish on an upper level basis about a variety of topics. I hope that students, in addition to getting college credit out of my course, come out with a real understanding of global issues in other cultures.
If you're already like an AP honors student, it's really worth the challenge, and yeah, you should take it.